A very good morning and a warm welcome to one and all present here. Me, Megha Madhu, a student of class 12 of Giridhar Bethany Central School, Kottayam, is proud to be here in front of each one of you. I am here to speak on the topic, Yoga during the pandemic. Yoga is a word that has become popular across the world in the past few years. Practicing yoga is not only beneficial for the body, but also for the mind. For ages, yoga was known how beneficial it is for our physical and mental health. It helps us in improving the blood flow of the body and also helps in regulating our mind clarity. During the ongoing coronavirus pandemic, we are all bound to live a restrained life. We are all bound to live a restricted life. The continuous flow of negative news, the inadequacy of resources, are being all added up to the growing anxiety and depression. Being confined at homes for such long periods of time can be mentally challenging for us. At this time, it is very important for us to understand that our mental health is very essential for our survival during such a period of time. For overcoming such a situation, practicing yoga can help us. To live through this lockdown or pandemic period, yoga is the best thing to adapt as a lifestyle habitat. It helps us to build a strong physical, mental, and spiritual health system. When combined with breathing and meditation, it acts as the best element to take care of our body, mind, and soul. It could be anything. You could motivate others from your family or in your social circle. It could be a walk in the park or else a 30-minute hardcore gym workout. It could be anything. Yoga brings its best flavors to the table and its benefits and provides you with a holistic sense of health. Therefore, I would like to conclude my speech by telling that rest is the key to stimulating the immune system. Therefore, practice yoga and have a healthy system. Thank you and have a nice day.